Pieces were written during the pandemic, and most of them are short teaching pieces, maybe a page long or two. Some of them are more advanced pieces that I took out of my soundtrack for the documentary called The Essential Eastern about the history of EKU. But most of them are young student pieces, so I hope to publish these sometime this year, but this is the first public performance of them. So.